Severe storms impacted much of northern Illinois Friday night, bringing wind damage, hail, and even a few possible tornadoes. These storms tracked over 300 miles to the south and east, all the way through Kentucky, in what will eventually be classified as a derecho after surveys are done. Did you see any damage like this in your town?